mythology, inspired by core five lyrics, and the voice in my head without appearance. The reason to fear it is when I follow its commands. The darkness bothering me, the shadow of my plans. Distress call, cause friends tell me to hold my head. After decapitated, understood what you said. Impossible, like if I tied a noose and it was loose. Talk to myself like Bluetooth and puke up the remains of missing victims. Drawn to the typical Christian, I'll be in heaven when the sky is crimson. Scientists, they wonder where I came from. Remove the parts of man it takes to make one. In order to relate to me, you'd have to amaze me with flagrancy. My low self-esteem has me on the internet, asking people if they wanna cook me, till intestines took me. Lifeless, cause I'm not awake unless there's a wake taking place. And switch my CD with Amazing Grace, turn a snuff tape to a musical, and mock you by dressing as a corpse on the way to your funeral. False reality is getting thicker, paranoia limited, my vision through a dark picture. I'm posted, surrounded to the funeral, distant from friends to acquaintance to mutual. False reality is getting thicker, paranoia limited, my vision through a dark picture. I'm posted, surrounded to the funeral, distant from friends to acquaintance to mutual. To next of kin, the reaper lets death be mine. After I'm killed, counted as a second time. If opportunity comes, I let you die. The sight of the end of your time, the pledge was mine. Separate spine, my false reality's a weakness. Paranoia is creeping, thoughts are sleepless. My thoughts are speechless, insanity. My thoughts are fantasy of fucking an amputee. From the wheelchair to erotic scenery, I like them without legs so they can't run away and leave me. The sight of my torture is unforgiving. Make it worse to listen to my performance of circumcision. We both learn from victims, a turn of my symptoms. So's your eyes open instead for you to listen. And burns the words of my dictum into your skin. The emotionless couldn't match what lives within. Funeral home manager, sue me. When I put the sign up, I won't cremation, get too free. I'm the character in the movies with a simple life. Paranoid suspicion just happens to kill his wife.
I was telling you about, I think these characters, in a way, are like human beings. They can, you know, be very normal, but at the same time, in private, they can become the most terrible monsters. So this guy just enjoys by masturbating with blood, and actually he's just trying to, he's a very pathetic character actually, he's trying to get every trace of life out of the dead body, you know. He's really, you know, a guy who's so lonely, and I'm not interested in his world, I'm not so much interested in the way, you know, he lives, but I am interested in how he behaves around the world of death.